All right, guys, this is it. We're back here now. We'll hopefully one of the final steps here now in our series of the Jolly Co-op Bloodborne with Shingo. Hey, Shingo.
How's it going, Pat?
You're fighting the end boss right now. Well, we have our saves backed up and we're gonna do the save trick
I
here
kind of
now,
messed
so
up a little bit.
yeah, well, we have our saves backed up to USB sticks, so we got all the umbilical cords that we needed, but we're not going to use them because the first thing that we need to do is just submit, like kind of like your life, so which is basically you do nothing and you just die and you get a trophy. So that's the first thing I'm going to do here now.
That's what I should have done. We're press the wrong button.
Yeah, she goes fight the enemy now, and we have to do that as
Yeah,
well,
he's
but
got. Yeah, he's gonna kill me, so
but Hunter,
we have to do that anyway.
you will die. Forget the dream, and await you will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream. Farewell, my keen hunter. Fear the blood. Just watching the ending.
Yeah.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Right, well, I got my trophy.
Cool. I had to beat him first. Like, in someone's end, though, also. You have to die to him before you can summon his end.
Yeah, I figured out.
That was quick.
I'm always quick.
Even hit off.
watch yourself, because it's really fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger style. Back up.
$64,000 for helping you.
Bang. Love the old, when you're locked on and you press circle and like dodge into them, when you press R1, you use like a poke with the axe, kind of backs them away.
Yeah, the same with this, you use a poke.
Then they would. Try to fake an act. Lovely. He only got a chance to fucking transform into that fast and then he was dead. Sweet.
You should do the same thing now. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, I'm after eating the milk cards and that.
Cool. Just ring the bell there. I'll be ready with you soon.
I'll ring the small one, yeah?
No, ring the... Yeah. No, wait. Ring the big one, because I'm going to go with you first.
Okay. So mean, look, it's like a chicken.
Yeah.
It's like an octopus head.
Medusa head. Oh, shit.
Oh.
zero health.
What?
I put you down to zero health, would you?
Oh, okay. Oh well, we didn't get paid anyway. This fucking thing is way off. Yeah, I can't heal. And I'm down to zero health. There we go. Yeah, back up. You bitch.
Awesome. Now you help me.
Yep. I'll just have to go back up. You safe? Close application. Back up my save. But load back up my save. And then go and box ahead and again. Biatch! In my drudder biatch. Oh, fucking hell, excuse me. Fucking came from nowhere. Woo! They call him Clario, baby. Cause he knows how to kill the blood-borne octopus head.
Okay,
are you quitting my boat, Charlie?
No, it's just a problem in the back again.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I'm just loading my cup there, buddy. Got that. Back in, reload me save.
No. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I can't heal, I have zero health, so just stay away from it for a second. For fuck's sake, come on. How long was this fucking last for?
No.
There we go. So Ryan and down Nick. No second bomb boat. Leave me to you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, come on. Just leave it on the counter. I'm down now. An old copper tear.